Check another pass. got fighter 6.
Bagram, mission accomplished. Gunfighter 1-1 is pretty beat up.
Gunfighter 6, roger.
Bagram, Gunfighter 1-1, E3-8 is far from approximately 12 miles. Have crash rescue on standby.
Gunfighter 1-1, 12 miles, roger. They'll be ready for you.
We're going direct to the farm. Short distance.
No arguments here.
Take him out! Gun fail, breaking left.
Nice security.
That wasn't us. We have no gun.
Someone does. That was a hell of a shot.
Saved our asses.
Damn right they did.
Target destroyed. Headshot confirmed at 1050 meters. Nicely done.
Dusty, this is Panther. Tell dude some nice shooting. Textbook example of how to get ahead.
Panther, read line, 12 o'clock.
We got possible enemy squad on the ridge line, 12 o'clock from our position.
Roger that, Panther.
Okay, Deuce. You need to put eyes on that ridge to the north. All right, let's scan up for Panther in Vegas. I got something. Like Panther said, near the runoff. Enemy dismounts. Center sector. 900 meters. Those are out of the west at 5 knots. 3 fighters, all armed.
They don't look like local moves. Panther, I think you missed them.
Not sure. We moved right through them, I guess.
Doesn't matter. We'll get them now.
Hey, dudes. Take a look near that area around the runoff from that snowpack. We don't have clear line of sight.
Roger, Panther. Perimeter secured with both electronic and explosive early warning devices. Deuce, you got eyes on the target?
Zoom in. Hold your fire, D. Looking for more targets. One. There's two. Three. We have three targets. We're in 6 knots from the west. Deuce. Bust them. Come on, dude. Take the shot. Hit. He's moving. That dude has binos. One shot, dude. Next spot. Took his arm off. Go for the body now, dude. He's got a radio, dude. Target eliminated. All targets eliminated. There's a sniper. Find him. You see the flash. Just right of the water in the brush. By the tree.
Panther, Dusty. They got snipers. Watch your movement.
Roger that. The hills have eyes, fellas. Thanks, bro.
Come on, D. He's almost on us. There. Did you see that? I think that was a sniper scope. Too close, B. Bust him. Miss high. Damn it, D. He's located our hide. Bust him. Shit, we gotta take that guy out. Nope, miss left.
Roger, Panther.
Good. Zoom in. Hold your fire, D. Looking for more targets. We winged them. targets eliminated. There's a sniper. Find him. There. Just fired. 40 meters right of their camp.
Master Dust.
See scope wind. Damn it, D. It's located our hide. Bust him. Come on, D. It's almost on us. Target eliminated. All targets eliminated. Deuce, new target. Pull out. I see movement on the left. Got him. Zoom in. There. It's another guy. There's a tent. The wing is down. Help this left. Go again, Deuce. Sniper. Just saw Glint. He's under that tent. In the tent and boulder. Come on, D. He's almost on us. Got shot, D. He's ID'd our position. Take him out. Got him. Send him. Got his leg. All targets eliminated. Looks like we got more movement to the right. Deuce, looks like they're setting up a mortar tube. Go right, D. There we go, D. They're dropping rounds into the tube. Good. Zoom in. Get down. Nope, miss left. Get down. Center mass. Order inbound. Hit. Nope, miss left. Get down. Hit. That ridge is clear. No more movement.
Panther, Dusty, ridge line is clear. What do you like us to do now?
What's your recommendation, Dusty?
Keep killing motherfuckers.
Roger that. We're gonna move higher on this ridge.
Panther, we're gonna hang and wait for their friends to arrive and greet them properly.
Sounds solid, Dusty. Keep your heads down, your eyes open.
Roger that. Wait, I'm getting muzzle flash up high. 2 o'clock. Dude, you got eyes on this?
Pull back a little. Uphill about 600 meters. See this? Claymores. Dude, something just hit our tripwire at 9 o'clock.
Panther, looks like we got company.
Roger, standing by. Let me know if you see
anything. Negative. We can handle it.
Roger out.
Multiple enemy at our 10 o'clock. Through the rocks, we don't silhouette ourselves. Stay low.
Situation developed. Sit rep to follow.
Roger that.
Panther, sit right follows. 20 enemy KIA. These guys ain't local. I hear Chechen and Arabic. We're gonna go view the stuff and search for intel.
Roger. Good work. Now, what said the guy on the ground needs to be alive? Let me know what you find out.
We'll go. Dusty out.
Deuce, let's move. Lay stay on the trigger, D. Good kills. Deuce, D. Check this guy out. Red hair. Chechen. Tactical vest. He ain't getting that shit in Kabul. These are serious dudes.
Panther Dusty, we got multiple ethnicities. Modern comm, assault vest, medical kits. These guys have big plans.
Roger. What's your recommendation?
Kill our way up this mountain till there's nothing left.
We can find him. Let's use him as bait. 12 o'clock. He's still alive, barely. Stay off the ridge line. We don't want to silhouette ourselves. We'll handrail the trail to stay hidden. Enemies all over the place. Let's pick up the pace. Follow me. Looks like good overwatch position ahead. Looks like a camp. What we got here? Chechen fighters, Western gear, massive ammo cache. Looks like they're getting ready for a party. Let's crash it.
Panther, Dusty, we found the camp. Four enemy fighters visible. Lots of gear, ammo, and supplies.
Roger. Take
your thing, Dusty. Okay. Count four targets. Forget that guy in the lean-to. On the left. Come on, let's not lose the element of surprise. Let's move. Eyes up. Birds.
Panther, looks like those rangers got out of the valley.
That's good. They were deep shit the whole day. But you said they kicked ass. Took out a whole village of bad guys.
That's why they're rangers.
Wolfpack 1, this is Neptune 1. You guys out there?
Mother Panther, give me a sit rep.
We entered this place from Dorothy. We eliminated what appeared to be lead elements of a large enemy force moving uphill. Panther, we snagged an enemy radio.
Okay, set up now.
Jimmy, do you have eyes on our grid?
You got a visual on Neptune? There. We got eyes on Neptune.
Enemy down.
D, they're near the ridge line. Center sector.
Reloading.
Mother Dusty, we got eyes on your position.
Check. Fuck. We got all back.
that an M4?
Really?
Heck yes. Let's move.
Chrono 1, you got an LZ for us? Looks like we're gonna run out of bullets before we run out of bad guys.
Roger, proceed south from your current position. We're looking for an LZ west of the village.
Roger, moving. Keep the meter running.
Moving. Contact right.
Can we clear the village west side?
I guess we didn't learn the first time.
Clear. Keep moving.
contact.
Farmer Prowler 1, we got a shot up engine. Can't hold this altitude. We're spewing hydraulic fuel like the guys are going to bust her to Texaco. If we can make it that far.
Roger that, Prowler 1. Proceed to the farm. Mother, this is Drucker. What's your status?
We left 2 minutes in the LZ.
Left?
Correct. But the helo aided their escape prior to getting hit.
So you have 2 men in contact with the enemy on that mountain. Confirmed.
Affirmative. We lost comms when our bird left the area.
And how can we assume they're there waiting for extraction?
I train them. They're alive. We want back in the fight.
All right, Mother. Stand by. Get patched up. Sir, I have General Flag on BTC.
Colonel, looks like we took a bit of a hit in the valley today.
Yes, sir.
We have 2 SEALs still in contact on that mountain.
Augur-Gar?
Yes, sir.
Their team leader and petty officer are requesting immediate reinsertion.
Negative.
Sir?
Better to send fresh troops in. I want those SEALs to brief the QRF back in Bagram ASAP.
Yes, sir.